Gibraltar says Spanish Navy patrol ship made illegal incursion into its waters. London. Reuters. A Spanish Navy patrol ship entered Gibraltar's territorial waters without permission on Tuesday. The government of the British outpost on the southern tip of Spain said.